Where was that alley that I said? Ooh, an alley.
That was actually not too far from here.
Bad actually, you know?
It's just a drizzle.
Yeah, and it's not that cold either.
So. It's like in the 40s, I think.
what a nice day. It's a good idea, Tommy.
I have a good idea from time to time. Once or twice a year.
You know what? What is this? History lesson?
It's a memorial thing.
Oh, I think the alley's right over there, actually. Look at that! Look at the look at that lady's face, the older lady over there. You see her face?
The lady in the dark. She like looked you up and down with the snottiest look. It's funny.
Okay, gonna do another photo here. The way that you did it. Yeah. Can you just hold her doing this? Or like record her doing that too?
What am I doing?
Just record her recording me taking a photo of me. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
All right, let's check out that alley, and then we can see if you guys want to get some meat.
Hell yeah.
So my other suit that I had, it was like pup painted, but the fabric to be put on the shoes was like, would come off in water, so I couldn't really wear that a lot in Seattle.
Right.
So I ordered this one because it's just, you know, all one thing I have to worry about water at all. So this works out a lot better. I'm not worried about it.
I actually got a really good shot of Nina during Pride Parade on the other side standing with her flag and all this rainbow stuff on her. It was great.
Nice.
She was
hold
a good. I want the drag queen wings that they had to be amazing. This is where people were doing the Polaroid stuff. Well, or not the Polaroid, the panel that I've been doing.
Yeah.
This is the way the alley is. So I'll try one more of those. This is a little cool.
Hold on 1 second, let me get this.
Alright, I think the light. Yeah. Wait, can you look at my camera and see if we're both in it?
You'll be in it, you're very off to the side.
Can you move that around then? Oh, I owe you guys a lot more than dinner. Could you imagine me doing this all by myself?
I know, I've been there. I've been where you are. It's cool, man.
But I wouldn't be standing in front of you two if I didn't do all that stuff.
True.
Could you look up?
Betty, I'm coming across. I'm just going to get a little bit closer. Let me know if this is in the shot.
Wait, look at my chest for a seat to tape for that.
I've been looking at your chest all day. No, you're good. Oh, the smoke! Right? This is a good Batman spot.
And then Tommy, if you could just put it on slow-mo on my camera, you see the smoke going slow-mo and everything around me.
Yep. I got you there. Hold on 1 second. Let me get this a little bit closer.
This is so cool, man.
Oh my god, by the way, I kind of, so it did more of like a video type thing, so.
Is it a live photo? Okay, well yeah, I'll just position myself.
Yeah, I guess like, I can air drop
get to closer. Later. Yeah, let's do that again so my head isn't cut off. That's just